Good afternoon, students. Today I am going to teach you all how to do a tree with coarse crayon. So that now I will coarse the green, black, brown and yellow color. Here I take two types of green, one deep green, another one light green. Now I will start my drawing. First I draw a tree, okay? See what I do. First I draw a simple tree picture like this. Now I will start to make crayon trees. Now I will apply some coarse crayon over the fevicol. Be very gently like this. Now I will apply some more deep green color, okay? I apply some yellow coarse crayon like this. Now I apply some brown crayon dust on the tree's wood portion. I do rest of the portion of the tree by the same method. Now I will give some more effects with black coarse crayon on the tree to make it more attractive like this. This is my final touch. In the same way, I will do the ground portion, okay? So students, have you seen how I have done this crayon tree? To follow the process exactly, I hope you all have understood. Okay, bye and thank you.